this next technique. I call it the caterpillar. And what we're going to be doing is the pads. We're going to go finger, palm, heel of palm, finger, palm, heel of palm, finger, palm, heel of palm. And let's try it both at the same time, like this. Or let's go opposite. Just go back and forth. But just make sure that your wrists are more relaxed with this. You're not tensing up.